You heard the president's speech today. He calls out Russia and China, describes them as rival powers to the U.S., but also says he wants to build a great partnership with them, and then had all this friendly stuff to say about his phone calls with Vladimir Putin this week. Is that a contradictory message?
Well, it is to me. I think this past weekend is illustrative of what a great case officer Vladimir Putin is. He knows how to handle an asset, and that's what he's doing with the president.
You're saying that Russia is handling President Trump as an asset?
That's the appearance to me. So, you know, we've shared intelligence with the Russians for a long time. We've always done that, although my experience with them has been pretty much of a one-way street, where we provide them intelligence and we don't get much back.
I just want to be clear here, though. You're saying that Russia is treating the president of the United States as an asset.
I'm saying this figuratively. Mm-hmm. I think you have to remember Putin's background. He's a KGB officer. That's what they do. They recruit assets. And I think some of that experience and instincts of Putin is coming to play here in his managing a pretty important account for him, if I could use that term, with our president.